Three sample groups represent 2, 8, and 24 hours after NGF treatment against the control at each time point. Processed signal near zero indicates not changing from the control. Positive values do up and negative values do down regulated. If you select the all samples dataset, you see the replicate samples in each group. Run the PCA tool with the QC3 list and the all samples dataset. The first three principal components capture more than 70% of the variance. In the scatter plot, there is the origin near the left top, and the control samples locate around it. The two samples near the right side, which contribute to the first principal component, are the samples at 2 hours after NGF treatment. The bottom two samples, which contribute to the second principal component, are 8 hours after NGF treatment. And the 24-hour samples are near the origin. If you select the average dataset, the chart visualizes the average expression profiles of 2, 8, and 24 hour after the NGF treatment. If you select the average 2 dataset, it draws arrows radiate out from the origin, which represents the control. Assigning the third principal component to the vertical axis reveals that the 24-hour samples contribute to it. In summary, the PC1 is characterized by the 2-hour samples and PC2 by the 8-hour and PC3 by the 24-hour samples, respectively. Now we run the hierarchical clustering with the QC3 list and the average dataset. As expected from the result of PCA, the genes that are up and down regulated at each time point are unique. There is not much overlap. Next, we do clustering again, but with the union of DEG's list. The absence of ambiguous genes gives the heat map a vividness in color. You can save any nodes, or clusters, as of measurement lists. Do it repeatedly to extract genes in the clusters of interest. The expression patterns of clusters are more understandable if you see them with the line graph view. Let's look at the gene annotations for each cluster, especially the go term. The enrichment analysis tool can present the featuring go terms for clusters. See that enriched go terms of genes, which NGF elevates expression levels, differ from a time point to time point. Thank you. Additionally, each cluster of genes seems to have a bias in chromosomal locations. Please check the details by yourself. The neurotrophin signaling pathway also seems to have a topological bias by the time course. Please see the details by yourself.